Get a ring like Smeagol. I am sicker than polio. Niggas fake like Pinocchio. When I'm in that pussy, these hoes catching the Holy Ghost. I would not go for the Okie doke. Worth the Moschino. She wear Moschino like a mosquito. I'm fighting a tuxedo. Yeah, it's east side till it's rigor mortis. These lame niggas throwing stones at a killer's fortress. Think ain't the
YouTube, what's up with you, man? It's your boy Dope Swag 24, and I'm back with another video. Now, guys, I really want to apologize for the quality of the video. My laptop's been acting up lately. You know, y'all already know. For those of y'all that are following me on Twitter, you guys should already know that I'm gonna be getting a PC soon, bro. I'm gonna be getting a PC soon because my laptop's kind of fucking up right now, and the quality of this video is not that great. So first and foremost, I want to apologize. But yeah, man, this has nothing to do. You know, this video has nothing to do with the gameplay at all. I'm out here balling with my boy Fountner, man. Shout out to Fountner. Fountain has been rocking with me since 15, bro, and, you know, he's helped me a lot, man. He's helped me a lot. You know, when I first started doing YouTube and started doing Twitch, man, you know, he was one of the first people to help me out with all this shit, man. I was a straight noob with all this, but shout out to Fountain, man, in this gameplay. So, yeah, bro, this is just a quick little gameplay. This is actually kind of old. This gameplay is actually kind of old. It's probably like, I think it was like right after I hit Legend 5, so this is like February maybe, some shit like that. Like, my handles were just getting A1, and as y'all can see, that's my smaller guard. That's actually my 6'3 PG. I do have a player build on that, so if you guys are wondering how to create this player, y'all can go ahead and check my playlist. You know, I got a playlist for that, for all my player builds and stuff like that. So just go check it out, bro, if you guys want to. So anyways, man, I wanted to make this quick little video and just thank everybody, man. All jokes aside, man, I really want to thank everybody so much. This has been an incredible ass ride, bro. Even for those of y'all that have been hating on me since day one, for no reason, literally for no reason, I want to thank y'all too, bro. Because I know at the end of the day, y'all still watching these videos, bro. Y'all going to keep on hating. Y'all going to keep on disliking my videos, but y'all going to keep on watching. Regardless, you going to come back, you know what I'm saying, whether you want it or not. Because y'all know at the end of the day, man, y'all fuck with your boy, man. You know, no hate about it, bro. So, I don't know, man, I just woke up this morning, and I just felt really blessed, man. I just felt really blessed, and I felt like I was in a, you know, I have a really great opportunity with Twitch and with YouTube, and I just love it, man. I love it. I love all the support that I've been getting lately, man. I really do love all the support. And the reason why I feel like I feel this way, especially now, is because, bro, like, I'm just seeing so much negativity in the fucking community. I mean, I understand that, you know, people want to be competitive, and that's straight, dude. You know what I'm saying? I respect that competitiveness. You know, eventually you're going to see me, you know, you're going to see me play other YouTubers as well. It's going to happen, bro. It's going to happen. I mean, I'm not going out there trying to beef with a nigga, but I'm out there, you know, I like being competitive as well, bro. I like playing the best of the best as well. I respect that. But lately there's been so much fucking negativity, bro. You know what I mean? Like, people, I don't know, people just arguing with other people, other YouTubers just going at it, bro, and it's like, man, everything getting hectic and shit. And you know, like, when you for some reason, when you see so much drama around you, you start to, like, you know, you start to really value the moments you don't have drama. You know what I'm saying? So you start, like, being grateful and shit like that. And I don't know, man, I just woke up this morning, man, and I was just grateful as fuck, man. As y'all can see, man, I get that nice little green light right there. Bro, I was cooking, man. I was cooking. And this is actually one of the first times that I really started playing stage heavy. Y'all see, man, this dude could not check me the whole entire game. So, yeah, man, like I said, ooh, nice little dunk right there. Y'all seen that, bro? Woo! And I got the double rings. Y'all already know, man. It's fatality when I got them double rings. So you know the game's finna be over soon. But yeah, man, I really wanted to thank you guys so much, man. It's amazing, bro. It's amazing. We're gonna hit this 100K, whether people like it or not. And I really want to thank you guys so much, man. I want to thank you guys so much for all the love and support. I really do fucking appreciate it, man. I got some huge plans, especially coming through this summer. A bunch of vlogs and shit like that. And face cam and all that kind of stuff, bro. But anyways, man, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. And as always, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. And I'm out, cuz.